Splendid morning, viewers. It's Quandalius Dinglis III here. I have been detained by the Metropolitan Police multiple times for various significantly momentous consequential crimes, including shanking a bobby, stealing the most elegant of automobiles, menacious conflict against France for the 1,000th time, and having ungentlemanly, misguided behavior in public taverns. I will be making a hasty retreat from Her Majesty's Tower of London on March the 28th. Then I plan to re-establish the British Empire.